Stop searching for motivation. Don't rely on motivation for anything. Why? Because motivation is fleeting. Motivation is here some days, and some days it's not. What you're looking for is discipline. Discipline is there whenever you want to do something. Discipline is there whenever you don't want to do something. Things are gonna come up in your life that are going to get in the way of your plans in what you actually want from your life. At that point in time, you don't need to be searching for motivation. You need to be relying on your discipline to do the things that need to be done when they need to be done. If you plan to go for a run and you don't have enough time to do a full run, do part of a run. If you plan to go to the gym today, but you don't have the full hour that you normally work out, do some push-ups. Run up and down the stairs. Go outside and go for a quick run. See, any action is better than inaction. One more time, any action is better than inaction. That's the difference between being motivated, which is fleeting, and being disciplined, which means getting it done when it needs to be done. If you don't have time to do all that you wanted to do, get something done. Have the discipline to get the little things done when they need to be done. Here's the thing, it's gonna give you some discomfort. Discomfort is a good thing. You should try to become comfortable with discomfort, because change does not happen without discomfort. You have to push your mind, you have to push your body, you have to think about you needing discipline all of the time, because motivation is fleeting, but discipline is unyielding. If you like this video, please do me a favor, give it a like, a quick thumbs up, and subscribe to my channel as well.